How do we want to get down first? Uh-huh. How many of you seen Brown Girls Burlesque do this thing? Not enough of you. But tonight, we're going to open up with a Brown Boys Burlesque. Yeah. Show some love for SHiNE and his Boylesque review. I'm sorry, wait a minute. SHiNE needs a little bit more love than that. For everybody who's new at Urban Erotika, if he's brand new, this is his first time at Urban Erotika. We call new folks at Urban Erotika closet erotics. They've never done it up here before. They've never done erotica, period, out in public. So we need to give them so much love that it carries them up on stage and gets all those that nervous energy out of their system. So one more gang. Welcome, SHiNE! Soft and easy. We don't want to rush into things. You doing all right? Yeah, that's what we call our... That's infatuation, sweet. That was cute. Well, you'll be happy to know that SHiNE will make a return tonight in the fourth quarter. So if that wasn't enough for you, he's going to bring some more for you. We gonna keep it going.
Hey, yo, let me take their ass back to the club real quick.
SHiNE! Boylesque, UrbanErotika. Very first time at UrbanErotika. Okay? All right, SHiNE. Make you want to throw something at him like you're in church, huh? That boy dancing with face off. All right, so we want to say thank you to LEL because he's going to bring